Good morning, children, to your online art class. This is your art teacher, Dipti Devi Miss, welcoming you to your drawing class. I know you all just love drawing, so today I've made something beautiful for you. We are going to draw a thirsty duck. This is your practice paper, practice sheet. Okay, first you'll do step one and then step two. Okay, and then step three. And then we come to the final drawing. You will draw the head first, then the body, then this, and you draw it on a piece of paper like this. Okay, see. Now for the coloring, for the sky, as you know, we've used blue, and for the clouds, a little gray. Now for the duck, I've used light brown, deep brown, and a little bit of shading black. Little bit here and there. Okay, here a little black, here a little black. And this part, Miss has used yellow, right? And a little orange here. And for the plants, it's dark green and light green. For the water, it's blue and light blue, and this again, it's brown, right? So now our duck is very thirsty, so it's drinking water near the pond. Okay, now see the duck. Alright children, have fun drawing this beautiful duck who is about to drink the water. And see the waves, see the water, blue and white, right? Okay then, this is goodbye from Dipti Miss.